first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was. What is it?
You'll see.
Is it for me?
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
How's it going?
I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
Well, you can watch me pass a cake.
Oh yes, we'll see about that.
Awesome. Huh. Alexa, play rock music.
Alexa, stop.
Wait, I want to try. Alexa, what time is it?
There is no time.
You actually don't have to yell at it, okay? It uses far-field technology, so it can hear you from anywhere in the room.
So it can just hear you anywhere?
Yes. Well, everyone can hear you anyway.
Oh, is that where we're going to put it?
I was thinking of putting it there, but it works anywhere.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
I'm sorry, but that simply would not do. I'm certainly not.
It knows so much, it's so small.
It updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
Oh yes, we'll see about that.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
No.
Okay. Alexa, set a timer for 8 minutes.
No.
That's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Oh, Bonnie, poor
Alexa, alarm.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Alexa, give me my flash news briefing.
Here's your flash briefing.
A man has fallen into the river in Lego City. Start the new...
What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough. Get it?
Yeah,
I get it.
Another one. Alexa, tell me another joke.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect it.
Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T... Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
A wedding? A wedding?
No.
Bruh.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix. Alexa, define annoying.
Example, my brother.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere. With everything Echo can do, it's really become part of the family.
To experience Echo, go to amazon.com/echo.
The lights of the town are shining now. Tonight, I'll be dancing around. I'm off on the road to Galway now.